Yes.
Is there a special procedure we would need to go through if we want to add additional elements that are not in the curriculum?
No.
Do that?
No, those are just optional elements that you can add any which way you want to. In our regional comp plan, we added an educational element, because we are subject to the same planning rules that you are. We just squeaked by with our old regional plan, which we just, well, it's not even adopted yet, but we submitted it in December, and we added an educational element at the request of all our stakeholders. So, you know, you can either go and do optional elements that DCA says you could do. If you're not required to do a housing element and you want to do one, that's certainly up to you all. But if you do one, you need to make sure that they meet all the minimum planning requirements, that you have stakeholder involvement, and so on. There are probably 10 pages in the new rules, and you have the rules here. I gave you all a copy, so if you read through it at any point in time and you have a question. There are 10 pages in there just related to mapping. The requirements for the maps, the GIS criteria. I just looked at those and I went to our GIS department, to Chris, and who's now IT, but they've got it handled. So any mapping, you know, just come and see us. They are really very good at that.